Buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Manuelita Cody, soy la presidenta de la Cámara de Chile en Nueva York. Les estamos enviando esta invitación para que se unan a un especial evento. Es el segundo evento de nuestra serie de eventos de visibilidad a los emprendedores locales chilenos, o como les llamamos nosotros, nuestros protagonistas chilenos locales. Esta vez se trata de Carmen Vergara, artista, diseñadora, dueña de su propio negocio que se llama Decorative Finishes. Ya la buscan muchos decoradores famosos y esta vez tuvimos la oportunidad, contamos de nuevo con el apoyo de Mario Ignacio Alpaza, cónsul general de Chile en Nueva York. Fuimos a visitar a Carmen juntos, a hablar con ella, a conocerla, a conocer su lugar y su trabajo y su inspiradora historia. Esperamos que se unan a nuestro evento. Esperamos que haciendo esto les demos visibilidad que se merecen a nuestros emprendedores. Además, inspiramos a otros que si quieren hacer lo mismo o a otros que quieran compartir su historia con nosotros. Muchas gracias. Good afternoon, my name is Manuelita Cody. I am the president of the North American Chilean Chamber of Commerce. We invite you to join us for the second event of the series of events called Local Chilean Entrepreneurs or Local Chilean Protagonists, where we give visibility and highlight the amazing experiences and successes of local Chilean entrepreneurs. This time, we're talking about Carmen Vergara, who is a designer, artist. She's the owner of Decorative Finishes from in Connecticut. Her work is very sought after by many designers. And we again count with the support of Consul General of Chile, Mr. Mario Ignacio Arpaza. And we had the opportunity this time to go together to visit Carmen, her place of business, and had a chance to talk to her, meet her, see her work, and learn about her inspiring story. We hope that you join us for the second event, where we can hear directly from Carmen about how she's done it. We hope that by doing this, we give her the visibility that she deserves and we inspire others to do the same. Also, we may inspire others to share their story with us. Thank you for your time and we hope to see you during this event. Thank you.